Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. Weathermen rarely get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course, principally each side's concern or the strengths of the other. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
So it's away we go then. It's a promising ball. That's been won straight back. Oh, real chance! He plays it forward, and it's Memphis Depay.
Rabiot
did really well to intervene and to stop. He's got good distance on that. Done very well to intervene. Di Maria, and it's Cavani. Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Morel is it clear.
Neymar.
It's Di Maria. A chance! Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Cleared without complication.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Leon put it back again.
Sides have actually looked doable forward. We've hardly seen anything aiming.
Tries to dink it in. He's got away.
Neymar,
what a size of goal here.
Well,
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Cavani. Now it's Di Maria. Neymar.
Neymar simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by Blitz.
Aimed low and direct. Oh, good interception. And it's Neymar. Neymar. Keeps everyone guessing.
Has a hit!
Good effort, and it is right on half-time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. The midway point of the game.
Paris Saint-Germain ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half-time. We're already into the second period.
Paris Saint-Germain clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Big chance! It's one! It's a goal! The breakthrough arrives at last!
pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Raphael.
He's gone for a throw-in. Now it's Cavani. Now it's Di Maria. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
So far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
And the shot! It's there! Lyon are level!
Oh, high-quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
And we are going to see a change.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Aimed long and direct. Meunier.
Hits one!
Say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized in the right pass, that's what happens.
The changes then in quick succession. Paris Saint-Germain take the lead.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows. So concentration is key from here.
Raphael.
Fekir.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Peter,
the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
And the flag has stayed down. He's left his man. Foot on the gas, goes for goal! Really well taken goal! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely!
Beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike, and clear composure from the placement.
Saint-Germain. The referee brings it to a close. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and a result which is well deserved.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Look, they've got to be happy with what they've produced here, because they showed